Audio Jungle.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah hamda syakirin. Al-Malikul Haqqul Mubin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi min jami' ummatihi ila yaumiddin. Amma ba'd. My brothers and sisters, Muslimin and Muslimat who are glorified by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wherever you are. Praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us a blessing for us. And we cannot count it the pleasure which Allah had given us. So, it is worthy. If we always praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One yet, it's worth an appropriate. We always pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because Allah has given us some blessing, some pleasure, some enjoyment, some scenery, okay, and others, subhanahu wa ta'ala. We cannot count it. So, once again, worthy we pray to Allah. Worthy we praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we don't forget. Always send salatu wassalamu. Yeah, hopefully, reach to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam together with his family, his a companion, his friends, his followers who like to give. All right, everyone. This afternoon we want to talk about husnul khotimah. Why? Because yesterday I got an information from the viewers and he wanted me to explain about husnul khotimah. So I'm going to try this afternoon to explain it what is husnul khotimah. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to try it. It's too bad. And unfortunately, the term of husnul khotimah, it is special at the end of, at the time of death. If we are hearing the someone, our friend dead, and then we say husnul khotimah. Oh, but it's special in my area. I don't know in your. Special in my areas. Getting information about husnul khotimah at the time of death. Then we say husnul khotimah. I don't know if yours, but in my village like this. All right, everyone. Talking about husnul khotimah, I think it is the basic need for Muslim who live in the world. Every Muslim must need. Every Muslim should need husnul khotimah. If we want to be success in our life, we cannot leave husnul khotimah. Because, once more, husnul khotimah is the basic need for Muslim who live in the world and after hereafter. Okay? If we want to be success in our life, if we want to be happiness in our life, we cannot separate with husnul khotimah. Yeah, once again. Talking about husnul khotimah once more, we must not say. Don't only say when hearing information our friend died. Our friend died. And then we say, hopefully he get husnul khotimah. Husnul khotimah is the title for Muslim. When he is living in the world and after the day. Yeah, if we want to get success life, yeah, the key to get the success life, the key is husnul khatimah. Because you know, to get the husnul khatimah, yeah, to get husnul khatimah, we build in the world. And then, okay, going on, and then the end of our life, that is decision from Allah, that is determination from Allah, our fate, yeah, our fate, safe or not. So, before our life stop, we always struggle and fight. In order we always go on the stride of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What is it? Dinul Islam. So, yeah, the process of husnul khatimah, the eating of husnul khatimah in hereafter. Allah explained in Al-Quran surah Al-Isra, the page 19. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa man arada al-akhirata wa sa'a laha wa sa'yaha wa huwa mu'min fa ulaika kana sa'yuhum mashkura. Subhanallah. Sadaqatul Adzim. It is there Allah described for the people who want to get husnul khatimah. It's suitable, the explanation of Allah in Surah Al-Isra, the page 19 or 20. Once again, وَمَنْ أَرَدَ الْآخِرَةَ وَشَعَالَهَا وَشَعْيَهَا وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ. Who is it? He is the Muslim will get husnul khatimah. So, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam explained in his hadith, okay, the narration of Imam Tirmidhi, Rasulullah said, "Dhabu bi syarafid dunya wa na'imi wa na'imul akhirah." Wow. It is the signal. It is the proof. It is the reality for Muslim who will get husnul khatimah. So, we must be careful, and we must be careful, and we must say in our heart that husnul khatimah, it is not only a title for Muslim after ending of life. Oh yeah, it is okay, but getting husnul khatimah, we must strive, we must fight, and we must struggle. Not, it is not automatically, I'm the someone who dead and then getting husnul khatimah. Now, husnul khatimah, Allah will give it for the Muslim, but the Muslim must follow instruction of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in his life. If the someone always follow the instruction, if the someone is always follow the instruction, the teacher, the Islamic teaching always follow it, of course, they will get husnul khatimah. And we must not forget, talking about husnul khatimah, it is the biggest, it is the best, because someone who always follow the Islam instruction, they will get husnul khatimah. Yeah. So, husnul khatimah can be spirit for the people who live in the world. He is active, because Rasulullah SAW explained once again, Dhabu bi syarafid dunya. Dhabu bi syarafid dunya. They will leave the world by glorified, by honorable. Wa na'imul akhirah. They will get the pleasure of akhirah. Subhanallah. So once again, husnul khatimah, it is not only It is not only it is not only the praying and get information, but husnul khotimah, it must be basic, the need of our life. But once again, after we go on in our life, and then the end of our life must be husnul khatimah. But it is impossible husnul khatimah will get it if we always conflict with Islam interaction, with Islam religion. It is impossible. If we want to be success, of course, we must follow Allah's instruction. We must follow guidance of Allah, of course, will get husnul khatimah. So husnul khatimah is not free. Husnul khatimah not automatically for the someone who died, and then they will get husnul khatimah. No. We must struggle. We must fight to get husnul khatimah. And then how the system getting husnul khatimah? Number one, we always remember about death every day. Talking about remember of death every day. Number one. Number two, doing of dhikr every day. If we always remember about our death, of course, we'll get good preparation. We will get good preparation to face our death. So Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam explained in his hadith, "Aktharuhu lil maut dhikra." Aktarun lil maut zikron. It is the people who want to get husnul khotimah. Aktaruhum, the most of them, lil maut, for the dead, zikron, remember. They always remember about death. If you want to get successful life, and successful life is equal by husnul khotimah. Because you know, the someone will get husnul khatimah. Number one, remember to Allah every day. Now I'm sorry, remember of our death every day. Doing of dhikr every day. Like that, everyone. Okay? We hope, thank you very much for the viewers who had been who had needed me to explain about husnul khatimah. The next time we want to continue about husnul khatimah. Once again, husnul khatimah must become future goal for Muslim. Once again, husnul khatimah must become future goal for Muslim, not only the term when we got information from someone, our friend dead, and then we say husnul khatimah. No, husnul khatimah, the process from the beginning of our life and the end of our life, it is husnul khatimah. And once again, how to get husnul khatimah? Because husnul khatimah is very important. Allah granted for us, we will get good life, we will get the success of our life, and we will get happy life. Allah has explained in Surah Al-Isra, وَمَنْ أَرَدَ الْآخِرَةَ وَشَعَى لَهَا وَشَعْيَهَا وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَأُولَئِكَ كَانَ شَعْيُهُمْ مَشْكُورًا. Sadaqallahul Ghazim. All right, everyone. The next time, we want to continue to explain about husnul khatimah, in order we have good understanding, and finally we'll get husnul khatimah, and we have to struggle over husnul khatimah, and we have to fight husnul khatimah, because it is basic need for Muslim living on the world in order we can harvest it after a day by happiness, glorify another. Sorry, everyone. The time is enough. Then tomorrow, we'll continue again talking about Husnul Khatimah. And hopefully, Allah will give us a reward of this meeting. And Allah always guide us in his right and his good right. Okay? And then I say for you goodbye. Okay, once again, lot of speaking, lot of mistaken. So I need your forgiveness after hearing of it. I know I have lot make lot of mistaken. Wallahu muwaffiq ila aqwamit thoriq. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.